D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea, but it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed.
Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Snake, I want you.
Who's that?
You don't like girls? I want you. But you'll feel my power now.
What's up, Brandeezy? I'm doing good. How are you today? This minigun is actually so clutch. I might beat the record just because of this minigun right here. Is that Mad Dog? Who's Mad Dog? No, I'm not Mad Dog. I know who Mad Dog is, though. I think I'm gonna definitely beat my PB. The record is up in the air though, but that minigun is so clutch. Oh my god, look at this time, look at this time, look at this time. Look at how much faster it is. Look at that shit. It's like a whole minute. Are these like tracking missiles? Do these things always fucking hit me? Dying Wish is a savior. Savior. Oh fuck, I turned around because I thought I went the wrong way. Where am I going? Oh no! I didn't make it over the railing. It's kind of upsetting. I need the luckiest teleport of my life, okay? After this is done, we run up to the top, and then we have to random teleport. We either need furnace room or teleporter room. If it's not one of those two, it might be a dead run. Helipad isn't terrible. And snowfield isn't terrible either, but teleporter room and furnace room are the only two that give me a very good advantage. Where are we? Okay. Okay. We can make this work. This is helipad. We have to run straight and go in here. It's not terrible, but it's not the best. It's not terrible. That was our, like, second option. But it's not that bad. I gotta save some ammo. In the ray gun. Keep just spraying it. Never mind. Guess not. My boss fight needs to get better. My boss fight is shit. My boss fight is like 3 minutes long, 3.5. The world record's only like 2.5. It's a whole minute. Make it over the railing again. Come on, bro. If this isn't world record, I don't know what is. If this is not world record, I don't know what the fuck is, bro. I need to just not fuck up my boss fight, dude. My boss fight needs to be on point. If he puts up a shield at the end, I'm gonna be so mad.
Destroy Metal Gear! We're out of time!
I feel like I was red screen for so long there, dude. What the fuck? That's it, bro. World record right here. It's gonna be by a minute or so too, bro. Holy shit, let's go. Let's fucking go, bro. Let's fucking go, bro. It's gotta be it. There's no way it's not.
Metal Gear!
Good shit. Let's fucking go, guys. Is it gonna be a sub 28 though? That's the real question. I think it might be. I'm not sure. It might be a couple seconds over 28 because this cutscene's so fucking long. We did it. We fucking did it. Without a perfect teleport either. Could be faster. If you keep resetting for that perfect teleport. 2809. Let's go, baby.